So what album do they have at the music store in Toronto? Of course, the new Boards of Canada.